Welcome, you're watching Kaleidoscope Selinko Life News Capsule. There's been much discussion about growing organic. While Sri Lanka has reverted to chemical fertilizer, there's one man who holds firm to his belief that Sri Lanka can go 100% organic. The MD and CEO of Green Man Natural, Keith Muller. Keith, Green Man Natural is driving for 100% organic produce. How challenging is that process?
It's very challenging, as we have to convince and change the mindset of farmers that using the correct organic fertilizer, they can achieve the same crop result as if they used chemical fertilizer.
So what should be in place to drive this change?
We need lots of awareness, both at national and school level, to educate the people how important healthy food is. This also could be achieved by bringing in legislation to protect the soil.
How would you apply technology into your green practices?
Green Man is a nano chelated fertilizer, technologically advanced. When you talk about technology, we talk about efficiency. It has addressed how fast the nutrients can get to the plant, how well it can protect the soil biology, while making it cost effective and efficient to the farmer, at the same time protecting the environment and making sure the product which is treated with Green Man is non-toxic and absolutely safe for human consumption.
A big thank you to our partners on board, Skills for Inclusive Growth, Selinko Life and CDB. You are what keeps us going. Thank you. If you like Kaleidoscope, don't miss out on our weekly show. Subscribe and follow us on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram and LinkedIn.
Making all your new goals in life a reality is why our strength is your strength. With 12 billion rupees worth of customer benefits in 2020 and a life insurance fund worth over 100 billion rupees, our strength is your strength. You focus on your goals. We will take care of the risks. Selinko Life.